تیبلا رو میزان تو سه تا از این رو هم مثل سه تا از این نوشتش هستش که لطف میکنیم بلند میشین همراه سیدی با هم میخونیم بعد و همینطور برنامه ادامه خواهد داشت رقص خوبی رو و آقای دکتر جهانگیر نژاد امسال در خدمت شما هستن که یه شاعر هستن شعر جدیدی دارن که خدمتتون خواهند کن و خیلی خیلی خوشبختیم که ایشون در جمع ما هستن لطفا تشویقشون کنید آقای دکتر جهانگیر نژاد Ladies and gentlemen, viewers in English, thank you for all you gathering here, non-Farsi speaking people. I should thank you for celebrating our Nowruz with us. And I hope that you guys join us more and more every year because this is our goal to take our culture to among the American public. So we can enjoy the traditions and our celebration together. I know there are a lot of people that do not know about this program, and we tried very, very hard to advertise it and get publicity. We did have two articles in the newspaper, Lansing State Journal, one today and one yesterday. We had a lot of phone calls that they would like to participate from American public here that we are sold out, as you can see. Hopefully next year we will have more people and more place so they will join us. Our program starts with this short introduction. We read sing a like anthem, Iran anthem together, and the short poem by Dr. Jahangir Nejad, and some dances with the kids, and some music. Thank you very much again for joining us, and we have two surprise short announcements. Mr. Greg Crockett is running for Ingham for Lansing Charge, and I want to introduce him. He's a very nice gentleman. He's Elahe Fanu's husband, and Mr. Crockett, as I said, is running for the judge in 2008, and I know him for many, many years. He always participated actively in our Nowruz program, and I hope you listen to his comments and vote for him. Thank you very much.
ببخشید فارسی و من خوب نیست. So you don't have too much to laugh at. I should probably speak English. I have had the pleasure and honor to be welcome at so many Iranian gatherings. I feel like I'm among family. So it's only fitting that I'm announcing here. This is my first public gathering that I'm announcing. I'm running for probate court judge in Ingham County. And I would very much appreciate your support. Over the last 20-some years, I remember many of you becoming American citizens and having children who are now of voting age. Anyone who's registered to vote in Ingham County is eligible to vote for me. I hope you will. In the meantime, I do have some nominating petitions if anyone would like to sign them. Again, thank you, Madam Miller.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. Thank you very much. Okay, we can do the Surud Iran. خواهش میکنم همه بلنشیم. Surud Iran هستش با سیدی که پخش میکنه همه با هم میخونیم و بزرگداشت همه جامعه